She makes clothes for all types of women, and now for her latest and final act on stage, she is mixing cloth with candy, perfect for Halloween, yeah. Right? So Cleveland fashion designer, a yellow cake, Valerie Mayen is here now with a preview of her collection, Sweet Escape. And I know you've seen her kind of grow up on Fox 8 because you've been with us so many years.
Yeah, every year since year one.
Since you were on Project Runway?
Right, since Project Runway in 2010, since our first year of Hullabaloo in 2012, and now we're in our seventh year.
Incredible.
Yeah.
All right, so this is the final act as far as the stage show, which is, I've taken my kids to it. It's, you feel like you're in New York fashion.
Yeah,
it's really fantastic.
Yeah, it's kind of our big blowout and our love letter to Cleveland. You know, there's nothing like it in the city, and we love doing it, but it's just gotten so big, we kind of decided we have to either focus on yellow cake and ready-to-wear or focus on fashion shows. And we decided to go with ready-to-wear because fashion shows will always be around for someone else to do.
Hey, and you can even do it, which you have, on your Instagram page and stuff like that. Like,
exactly.
It's a whole different way of doing it.
Right, exactly.
So tell us about this last collection. You're kind of ending it with a very bittersweet note, right?
Yeah, so basically, you know, everyone thinks that we're a bakery because our company is called Yellow Cake. And we figured, why not just be literal and tongue-in-cheek about it and the whole collection be inspired by sweets. You know, Cleveland's a food town, you know.
Yeah.
We love our bacon, our pierogies, and our cupcakes. So we decided, why not? Let's just make it all inspired by confections, pastries, and get all the vendors involved too.
Well, I love what you brought today. Your models are absolutely gorgeous, but tell us about the themes that you have.
Yeah, so Taylor is wearing our mauve pink pants with a yellow lace top. This is our raspberry lemonade look.
Lemonade, first of all too, are you gonna have the pants? I love those pants, they're so
paper
cute.
Bag is really big right now.
So adorable.
Yeah.
Do you have them in different colors?
We do,
too?
We have them in black. We have a watermelon look with black and red. We have a plum look that's all like a deep purple. So we have several different options.
Cute. Mm-hmm. Those are adorable. Now, how much would those go for?
We're going to retail those for about $224, maybe $248 at the event, just because these are the only ones we've made.
Okay.
But then when we do custom orders, pre-orders, as we add them to our repertoire, they may come down in price.
Okay, sounds good. So that's our lemonade. Mm-hmm. I love it.
Raspberry lemonade.
On to cookies and cream.
Yep, cookies and cream. This is our kimono jacket. It's a really fun, simple, easy piece, but it's still really unique and interesting. And it's got generous pockets in the front and a really interesting collar.
That's absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah, and
very
we're known
classy,
for our outerwear.
Right? Yeah, very classy, beautiful. Yeah. All right, and then finally we have...
Cherry. We have our cherry pie. It's our last look, and this one's been our most popular on Instagram, online, at our preview party.
So cute.
Yeah, it's a really fun, unique piece. You can wear it dancing, you can wear it to a wedding.
Yes.
Pockets on everything. And yeah, it's just, it's a fun piece.
It's adorable. It's just so cute. So I said to the girls, I go, you guys all look so good enough to eat, right?
Yeah.
Just so cute.
Well, that's the fun thing about the event, too. We're going to have all kinds of sweets and treats and vendors, you know, Betty's Bomb Ass Burgers, Dough Street Cookies. I mean,
you have cocktails there too, which is really fun.
All the bar proceeds go to Wigs for Kids, and that's the big part of the show, is that every year we partner with a nonprofit to raise funds and awareness for them. So the more people drink, the more we can give to Wigs for Kids.
So it's so fun. You ladies are going to be there, so best of luck. It's such a fantastic fashion show. Tell us the awesome news that you're really sharing with all of our viewers at the moment. This is like happening right now.
Yeah,
we just found out.
Yeah, so we're really, really excited about this, and we haven't done this in a while, but we're actually going to be hosting a holiday pop-up shop with Van Aken in their new district, and we're super excited. We're going to be opening November 24th, Black Friday. We're going to be closing down December 24th, but who knows? If we like it enough and want to stick around, that's kind of in the works, so we'll
see. So support her, a local woman doing great things with your designs and stuff. I mean, it's truly, you're helping
local women are working with us. You know, we're made here in Cleveland. We've been doing it for 10 years, and we're going to keep going strong.
All right, so the pop-up shop opens November 24th until Christmas Eve, so you have a month to shop.
Yeah, a whole month.
And then hopefully it'll stay.
Yeah,
it'll be a place forever.
Fingers crossed,
Thank you. All right, here's all the information about the fashion show. And let me just tell you, it's always fantastic. You do such a great
Thank
job.
You
Are
so
you performing
much.
In it this year?
There may be some performances. There may be some roller skaters, some confetti.
Awesome.
Maybe some dancers and cheerleaders. I don't know. Who's to say?
Hey, you never know what you're going to get, but I can tell you it's going to be awesome, Val. Thank you.
Thank you
you're
so awesome. Much for having us.